Hey, DJ, I'm not gonna lie, bro. Conor McGregor is probably more inspirational than Kobe. Those are my two favorite athletes ever. My three favorite athletes are probably three of the most influential in their sport: Kobe, Ray Lewis, Conor McGregor.
Finally, in Utah, Salt Lake City with a pay-per-view. It's a big weekend for us. We're very excited to be here. I want to thank Ryan Smith and the Smith Entertainment Group for having this beautiful arena, everything they've done to make this thing happen. We really appreciate it, man. It's one of the nicest arenas we've ever been in. And I want to thank Jeff Robbins from the Utah Sports Commission for all their help in getting us here.
Oh, stop.
A lot of the talk has been like, hey, what if you are slipping a little bit? What if you don't have quite the focus because you're number one pound for pound and beat this guy before? So I'm just curious, like, how do you prevent that from happening in your preparation for not easing off the brake a little bit?
Yeah, I mean, talk is talk. You know, just one thing that got success only drives me to work even harder. So if they're thinking that I'm slipping, it's going to be a bad night for them.
And obviously, Leon brings a great, you know, striking skill set to the cage. I'm just curious, where do you think the striking ranks against the guys that have been facing Chris?
It's what it is. I've always given him his respect. I think he's a good fighter, a very, very good fighter. Disrespectful to this guy. He's not thirsty for a one-hit champion so much that he's got to get disrespectful. But it is what it is. He's a tough striker. But, you know, best of all, went back there. Put his hands on him, but like I said, him and Pantheon, they did nothing.
Leon, for you, you kind of hear him saying that there's a little bit. Is this getting personal in any way for you?
Bro, move.
I believe I'm number one. He's clearly getting to his head. He's just about now closing his t-shirt up and wearing his t-shirt.
Listen, if you look like me, you would dress like this too. Leon, tell the people what you drive back on. That's all you drive.
Oh, this gun is terrible, bro. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. He said, your son is a beast, mama.
Your thoughts on that.
Bro, come on! My game is cheating.
This guy is too old to say
he's... Get out.
Cool, you're the one who's wearing glasses, motherfucker. Can you see shit? You've been doing cosmetics this whole thing. I was surprised you're looking fucking the same. If I could,
let's go.
This motherfucker didn't
want
to take the fight
in the first place.
Let's go. He needs to lane it twice. Month after month, all the cosmetic bullshit you got done. Little bitch, shut up.
Oh,
are you surprised that Luke is bringing this sort of energy to me? Energy? Dude, he doesn't even know what fucking energy means. This girlfriend is doing every
top
process
wrong. Shit. Ew, Apollo. He doesn't even know what energy is. He is a big dumb gerbil.
Tell you that.
Oh my gosh, bro, this lag.
Who has more? You know, my will to eat this fight.
Do it again.
Who's next? Who's got next fight?
Got him.
Yesterday, I told you, you said with a win on Saturday, you do expect a title fight. The man you're fighting is a training partner with the champion, Ultimate Sterling, who is sitting right over there. Are you viewing this fight on Saturday?
Fuck, I wasted that.
Ontem você falou que essa luta seria o primeiro passo para você fazer a próxima para ganhar o título. O homem com quem você vai lutar amanhã é o cara que também treina com o campeão Jermaine Sterling que está na casa.
Let's go!
Que mensagem que você manda ao ganhador amanhã? Cara, já viu, né? Já viu lutando.
This is all mine, and he won last game. Give me that crown. It's not yours anymore.
Então, só estou esperando isso. Sabe, estou vencendo o caralho. Respeito meu oponente.
If I lose, it's gonna be from leg.
You've seen everything I can do. You've been watching my fights for quite some time.
Bro, I'm really. Bro, if I'm cracking top 10, I mean, if I crack top 20, I'd be getting like 10 kills a game, literally. No bots. This is no bots. You've seen it yourself. This is no bots. It's just me. I'm just him.
So I'm curious, what do you believe that you bring to the octagon?
Yo.
Who you on with?
By myself, DJ, I'm streaming. Come on, bro. Thank you. Yes. Bro, if the dickie could stop for 1 second, I would so greatly appreciate it. Oh my gosh, bro. Sorry, well, I gotta mute you, bro. Come on!
You a pure bitch, John. Pure bitch.
Will, mute yourself. Take your mic out. Good looks, bro. Alright, I'm not looking at my phone no more. Come on. There's no fabrication, DJ. This is all skill. There's no bots. There's no bots. What? Alright, bro. Are you serious?
Damn, you're done. You're supposed to snipe the wall.
I can't, it's too late. Oh my gosh, bro. Storm. That's all. That's the only thing that can kill me, bro.
Question for Kamaru, who's been the champion. This is the third fight in a row defending the belt against the former opponent. What do you think the Kobe stack up facing Leon Edwards against the likes of a Kobe Covington and a Jorge Masvidal?
Why is it saying I have less more shield than I do? Alright, bro, like, can I get a break? Alright, bro, come on! This is retarded.
You were chirping his shirt. You had also made a reference this week about Terry Crews and White Chick. Talk to me about that.
Give me a med kit, bro.
Now listen, I'm just having fun.
Alright, that's gotta go off. Just non-stop pressure, bro. That's the only way you can fucking kill me. Non-stop pressure and seeing him out of dicky. No fucking match either. Come on, bro. Give me full shield so I can go kill some more dudes. Everybody's gonna start pushing you, and I have no mats. snipe somebody. If I die because of lag, I might just break my game. Use it. Come on, use it. Fuck. That's bullshit. My sniper bullet was on his head. That's bullshit, bro. That's cheating. That's borderline cheating. Dead soldier. They're doing everything in their power. Bro, stop. I don't even care. Give it to me or not. Alright, I don't care. Okay. And now my fucking shit doesn't work. Okay. Alright, Fortnite. I don't even care. Let this thing charge up. Don't try and downplay when I get this 10-piece dub, BJ. You saw I didn't kill a single bot. Not one. And I landed tilted. I'm not gonna lie, though. That nigga should've killed me. Nigga crouch walked up behind me. I wish this blandish gun didn't take an extra slot. Now I could snipe niggas. The damage to players is about to be crazy. Oh my god, if I had to sniper. I gotta get out of here. Show that circle, baby. Give me wood. Oh. Here comes the lag. Stop, Fortnite. What's up, BJ? Okay, bro. Like, none of my shots are hitting. You watching? Take that if you want. Oh my god, I almost popped his ass. Yep, he's a bitch. My gosh, bro, let me jump. on with your leg, bro? Stop. Alright, bro, I don't even care. That's the only other player that can kill me. Somebody shoot at him, bro. Alright, I gotta save myself. Oh my gosh. DJ, my stream might be more. Here comes this fucking bad, lucky ass fly. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, bro, stop. Stop, Fortnite, stop. Stop, stop. I know everybody's coming for me, I already know it. I already know it. Yeah, I already know it, I already know it. I almost had this nigga. Stop, DJ, stop. Hang up, bro. What's up, bro? What'd you say? Bro. Okay. I just got my kill took. Let's go! Let's go! DJ, were you not watching that? Oh my gosh, you are a, yo, you are a, Yo, Will.
Yo.
I left that fantasy shit.
Your team is now on the clock.
My team auto picked two niggas. I left that fantasy shit. I'm not doing it.
Alright.
I just blew my shit. That's fat nigga's favorite food.
I like it and I only like it fine.
It's your problem against fat people, bro.
Hey man, I'm just saying the whole world better shit.
Hola, ¿cómo estás? Salud. Come on,
let's go. Is it just me? Yeah, no, well, why are all fat niggas fat?
Fat niggas what?
Why are all fat niggas
what?
Bro, that little ass, loud ass kid in the back. So why are all fat niggas cool?
Cool?
You can't bring two fat niggas around each other and them not be cool.
Same way where you can bring anybody around and them not be cool.
You know what I'm saying.
What was the point in that? It's like the little man syndrome. You feel what I'm saying? We never really had to prove our manness. Like, you know what I'm saying? Our size speak for itself, so like little niggas gotta have the animosity towards each other because they gotta prove who's the bigger man.
Okay, that makes sense.
I'm a slide that's riding down the slide.
Yo, I'm about to go to these barges and shit tonight.
Huh?
They didn't say you got a Latina joint. A Latino party for later. Like an after party of the after party type shit. They said it's a Spanish drone. So I'm definitely trying to go to that, bro.
That means we cannot get in.
Shit, I'm going. I'd rather go to that Spanish shit than the actual party. You know how black parties set up. They going, they just... That's a family function. Just a couple bitches in the air. This is Eli's daughter.
Give her a perk. I could tell she a cool young man though. Is she?
Yeah.
She look, I know.
What were you up to?
It just had to be this way, Will. It just had to be this way. There's just no way that the universe could have let me be in a fantasy league with my friends and prove everything that I've ever said to be true about all the best players that I talk about. It just couldn't happen. And I'm gonna tell y'all which players are gonna put up the most points every week. But it just so happens that because I'm so adamant about it, the universe wouldn't allow it. Now you're gonna see Nick Chubb.
These are all, but these are all like everybody knows. You could have said you're not saying nothing like skillful.
No. These were gonna be my picks.
I already got. I got Lamar. I got Derrick Henry. I got Dalvin Cook, and I just picked up the Eagles defense. I feel like that Jordan Davis is going to add to that. We just picked up a lot of players in the draft, bro. I feel like nice.
All right, look, you got Darren Waller.
I'm taking a risk on Eagles defense though, but I trust them though. I trust them. If I could trust anybody, I could trust the Eagles defense.
That's something that you they always do because you're an Eagles fan. Yeah.
But they come. It was Eagle bias, but bro, they make plays when they have to, bro. I already seen it millions of times. Eagles got to come
now,
down
with
and
no
go
bias. Through. With no bias, I'm either taking the Ravens or the Raiders.
Raiders deep, bro. Do you not understand the Raiders have the worst defense in the NFL? They left the most points last year.
The Raiders? I meant Bucks.
The Buccaneers?
Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie, you know the Buccaneers defense is the reason why they had a bad season last year. And he sold them a Super Bowl. I can bring it up. Last play of the game of the playoffs, Cooper Kupp bomb. Should I keep going?
Nigga, that's one time.
Should I keep going?
You can't. Why do I have to fall? You're gonna bring up one play like that was a rare turning thing.
The Buccaneers had the number one offense in the league last year. There's no reason why they didn't win the Super Bowl. What Tom Brady? I mean, it was one reason, John.
So far, so good. I'm
playing against a better team.
There's no better team in the NFL than the Buccaneers.
The Rams are better than the Bucks.
The Rams are not. They have washed players.
They have washed players. They're the best receiver number wise last year. They had the best D lineman in the league last year.
They have Odell Beckham. Be honest, he's just a role player now. You can be a fan of him.
Hold on. How can you be a role player? You came into the team and had five touchdowns in a couple of games. What role player receiver have you seen do that?
Bro, Odell.
That's just something.
Odell's a role receiver. Bro, they had the best receiver on the team. There's no way that you're speaking of anybody else.
But you just said they had a bunch of wash players.
They did.
That doesn't make sense.
My favorite color.
Look at who the Buccaneers got compared to the Rams. They're all people that's in their prime or just about to leave their prime. Only person in their prime on the Rams is Aaron Donald. And Cooper Kupp. That's it.
Matt Stafford's not in his prime.
No. His prime was with Calvin. Everybody knows.
You don't know football like how you preach. I noticed
that. Bro, they used to say that after every game. Every game they used to tell him, like, Matt, you're not the same Matt when you're with Calvin, blah, blah. Like, a lot of people try to argue that Calvin Johnson's career was on Matthew Stafford. But I don't believe that. A lot of people argue that.
I'm
They're gonna give me about 10 or 15 seconds. You stab her? No, bro. I ain't gonna do it.
On me, Will.
I'm coming. I'm gonna go so fast.
Dark blue.
I have cracked them both multiple times.
Right here,
a whole other team. That is ridiculous, bro. That is fucking ridiculous.
Nigga, I was the one that helped you crack them.
I should have stayed in there just to look at my damaged players. I cracked them both 3 times each and killed a whole nother team before you got there. Her old ass. Next time, just stay with me.
Okay.
I don't got no mats.
You have no chance. There's 2 teams. I was absolutely killing them, and I got beamed by a whole different team. I got there, cracked them both multiple. I cracked them both twice before either one of them hit me. Then another team pulled up. I stopped fighting them as they boxed up to kill the whole other team by myself. And then I went back to fighting them, cracked them both again, and got killed by another team.
I'm picking up the Patriots defense also.
Y'all come back to lobby.
Yeah, I'm gonna pick up the Patriots defense. I need time. Man, I want time. I know somebody picked
500 plus likes on Tinder. Oh my! Time. Of course, bro. The best match I get is 100 miles away. Of course, bro. It just had to be like that. I can't get a drop dead, oh my gosh, without her being 100 miles away. If a girl doesn't show her body within the first three or four pictures, then I'm not liking it. It's a reason why they're doing that. I know for a fact she got curvy in her body. That's Fat Jones' favorite thing to put in their bio. It's crazy. I'm not sure if I actually got curvy. Stay with me this time, bro. Stay with me. What's your name?
Stay with me. Why would that be you, John? Stay with me one day, man. How about that?
If you stay with me, we could drop a 20, bro. If I stay with you,
we're not sure. It's not true.
Just trust me on that. Stay with me.
You play teams like Stormers, which never wins. I never wins. You play teams like Solos, which will never win.
If you have 2 teammates,
you come down to that end of the game, them that sweat deal will be hip to hip, 10 out of 10 times.
I don't know.
But you got it. You'll see this game.
Well, if I get top 3 or top 5, I 9 times out of 10, I win every time. You rarely see me crack top 5 and not win the game.
They give you a phone, Fortnite.
Huh? You gotta be aggressive.
What? Talking to me?
Yeah, let's push everything, nigga.
You know, you do it in silence. As long as you're dead, it's over with. Nothing to do.
That's what make the game fun.
Hey, that also make the game not last. You pick your poison.
He's not the Will I remember.
It's old, nigga. I did not want to play with you because you did that shit. I used to literally not play with you because of that.
You used to get your nose into everything, and me and Spencer come clean it up.
No!
Over here.
You can ask, I try to give you one. You can ask, I try to give you one.
John, you're a sweat, bro. You got it, man.
Bro, I do not see them niggas. Come on, bro.
There's nobody here, bro.
He's right above me. It's a whole team.
Oh, man. I almost did not see, bro.
He's coming for you. Do not come near me. Do not come near me.
Bro, there's only one person, man.
You killed his teammate. You killed his teammate.
Yeah. John, he one shot, John. He one shot. Jump down, John.
I have no health.
He's one shot.
I ran out of mats. Come on. That wasn't your fault. I just listened to you without looking.
Bro, he was one shot in a bot.
Oh, no.
You said I had no shotgun. That's the only reason why he killed me. I had no mats. I'm like...
I jumped down without seeing that I didn't have any mats left. So when I tried to build a floor, I just kept falling. These are like situations that... Like, it is like a 1 in a million chance that these teams will kill us. And they just find a way every time. I would kill that whole team had I had a shotgun. Had he didn't get that lucky shot. It is always something in game. You put me in Tilted or something, I would kill them 10 times out of 10. But for the simple fact that we're in game and we get one life, it's going to be some bullshit like that happen every time. I jump down and I have no match.
What's it? It's Friday, Saturday?
Hey, Friday. Yeah, that ultra instinct.
You going to them? You going to the party tonight?
That ultra instinct, Goku. You gotta come back to the lobby, bro. He's never gonna let me ready up right off rip, so we gotta come back to the lobby every time. Bro, it'd be the bed when I see White Jones on. I mean, that eat the whole. Bro, give her some gum or something.
Bro, nobody cares how good you used to be at basketball. You're a bum now. You're not good anymore. You're washed. You fell off. Old loops. You're done. You're finished, buddy. Give it up.
He's going at your neck, Don.
Y'all tweaking. Y'all fucking up. Now y'all want to restart. Y'all sad. Sturdy, I'm cool. I'm not trying to restart.
My Well, I've never seen a girl in my life more obsessed with herself than Chloe.
Put it to